seems to possibly be turning things around.
One man wrecking crew right now, Vic.
Oh, you can say that again, because in comes the unhinged Wolfgang. Boom! Look at the rights and the lefts. Wolfgang loves being champion.
A beautiful, beautiful leg lariat.
The more money he has as champion, the more pints he can buy. Oh,
yes. Right now, Vic, this thing is getting, wild and loose. Here we go, up top. The big man's up top.
Well, everybody feeling the pressure as we aim towards Los Angeles. Look at the strength on display.
Here we go. We're going for a good God.
Will this be enough to retain the title?
So close.
You gotta give credit to Pretty Deadly, too. If I give credit to Gallus, I gotta do it to Pretty Deadly, able to kick out, stay in this matchup. As this is what they have been waiting for. This is what they have been, well, positioning themselves for. A title opportunity, another cover. But right now, Pretty Deadly. Oh, how about this strategy? Trying to isolate Wolfgang. But look at Wolfgang, taking out both members of Pretty Deadly.
About to, like I said, that one man wrecking crew.
Watch out, Buck! Wolfgang taken out. Booker getting back to his feet. And look what Pretty Deadly's doing in the ring. Oh, the referee didn't see. More coffee get dropped. Pretty Deadly's gonna steal.
Oh, yes.
Whoa.
Oh, no.
Whoa.
Oh, no. Wow.
Book, glad to see you back on headset.
Talking about resilient. What a kick out.
Looking for some spilt milk. Wolfgang. Gallus is still in this. I think Pretty Deadly realizing the tactics are not gonna work tonight.
Big back elbow there.
Doesn't matter how many tricks you have up your sleeve, the Gallus boys came to play tonight. Bam!
Came with a purpose, Vic, and that purpose was to hold on to those tag
team into the cover, and the Gallus boys remain on top.
Tag Team Champions, Gallus